This is a Ford Transit 2.2 TDCi 350 curtain sider. It's rear wheel drive, it has twin rear wheels, it's a brand new unregistered vehicle, so it'll be a 2017 on a 67 plate, and it will have a 3-year warranty. At the moment we're asking £24,995 plus VAT for it, and it has done 95 miles. I'll just take you for a drive in it now, but I'm pretty sure it's got Bluetooth. Let's see, just find somewhere to put this out of the way. Don't make a noise. Turn the fan down a bit. It's a horrible day in the UK. Sunny 1 second, then rain in the next. Got adjustable armrest there. Big curtain sider. It's 13 foot. These are approximate dimensions. It's 13 foot by 7 foot wide by 8 foot high. And we sold another curtain sider yesterday, and he told me that you can get 3 pallets in, which is obviously a good thing for delivery drivers. Say very, very, very windy in the UK today, so we're not in an ideal vehicle to cope with that. But above the roof here, we've got the spoiler, direct the airflow over the curtain sider, give you more miles to the gallon. It's got at the moment it's got green curtains on, and also the back is. Curtains, so there's no doors on the back. Really nice to drive. Drives like a car, and level equipment's pretty good as well. Got a multifunction steering wheel here. Remote central door lock here. Electric windows. Nice and quiet in the cab, certainly at town speeds anyway. We'll see what the motorway is like and take you up there if it's quiet. Space up here as well above the driver's head. Got split mirrors so you can see down at the curb as well as what's behind you on the motorway when you're reversing. 6-speed gearbox. One thing I find a bit disconcerting driving this vehicle is with the mirror set at that position, you'd have to move it away because the reflection of cars coming towards you, you can see in this glass, and you see it in the mirror, and it appears that there's a car overtaking you from the back. So I'm just going to move that so it doesn't distract me. It's easily remedied. Always amazes me how well these vans drive, and how well they steer and handle. We sell quite a lot of vans, and it's also come to our notice that the amount of pride that people take in the vans these days, how clean they keep them, or a lot of people keep them, and I suppose it's a reflection of your work. If you've got pride in your van and your appearance, then that should also come through in your work. So we tend to buy as clean a van as we possibly can. But obviously, this being brand new, it's unmarked and beautiful inside. There is a little tapping noise, and I think it's one of the straps on the curtain side. Handy for loading. Just wind the curtain up and load from the sides. Don't have to get in on the back and get right to the front. So I would assume it would save a good amount of time loading, and also you can, you don't necessarily have to arrange your stuff in order of where you're going to deliver. It's really nice to drive. Thank you. we get back as well. Down, you've got a little picnic table and cup holders. Oops. back at the garage.